ಇಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೈಸೂರು ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯವನ್ನು ಉದ್ಘಾಟಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಆಕಾಶ್ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯು ಕೆಲವು 35 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ನೀಟ್ ಮತ್ತು ಜೆಇಇ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳನ್ನು ತಯಾರು ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದೆ. ಅದರ ಅಂಗವಾಗಿ ಆಕಾಶ್ ಕಳೆದ 14 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ಆಂತೆ ಎಂಬ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನು ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳ ಉಪಯೋಗಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಡೆಸುತ್ತಾ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಕಳೆದ ವರ್ಷ ಈ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನು ಮೈಸೂರು ವಿಭಾಗದ 12,000 ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದರು. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಾದ್ಯಂತ 16,50,000 ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಈ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನು ಪ್ರಯೋಜನವನ್ನು ಪಡೆದಿರುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಈ ಆಂತೆ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಉದ್ದೇಶ 7ನೇ ತರಗತಿಯಿಂದ 12ನೆಯ ತರಗತಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ 100% ಒಳಗಿನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ವೇತನ ಮತ್ತು ನಗದು ಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಿಗಳನ್ನು ನೀಡಲಾಗುವುದು.
We are conducting this ANTE only to encourage students. Sir, you won't believe, every year students from different parts of the country, even from villages, they are coming, they are writing these exams and they are studying in Akash Institute for free of cost also. Only through this ANTE, Akash National Talent Hunt Examination, every year, even in Mysore also, students are studying in Akash Institute for free of cost because of this ANTE. So our main idea is to give quality education to all the students, whether they have money to pay fee or not, whether they have proper facilities to study or not. Our main idea is to provide good education to everyone. Through this ANTE, every year we are supporting students in all the branches. We have 300+ branches throughout the country, and in all the branches children are studying for free. Along with that, another important thing, sir, like every year we are supporting students of all the PU colleges and schools. We are in collaboration and we are in coordination with colleges and schools to support students for their future academics and competitive exams also. Our main idea is to give good education to each and every student in and around Mysore and in and around Karnataka. That is our main idea of Akash Institute, and this is about ANTE also. And last year lakhs of students have written this ANTE. This year also, with your help, we are trying to promote this ANTE to all the villages also, so that every student will get benefited with this. And all the students, if they are unable to come to the branch to write the test, they can write even in online mode also. From home also they can write. So that's all from my side. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity, and thank you so much for coming to our institute also for this. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
ನಂದಿನಿ, ಭಾರತ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಟಿವಿ, ಮೈಸೂರು.